Hey, Christian, it's Anne Marie. I am calling because I have a question from a customer.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, I'm here to help.
Awesome. They were wondering if you could do a quick tutorial on how to download a license from the Highland Community site and then apply it to an environment.
Oh, yeah, definitely. That's a lot of fun. Let me share my screen.
Great.
All right, let us start off by navigating out to the Highland Community website. Once logged in, head over to your customer portal. When you're ready, let us go up to the More tab in the top right and select Licensing from the dropdown. This will take you to a new page. On this page, you will see an Install License Certificate text box area. Let us ignore that section for now and instead scroll down to the Issued License Certificates section. It is here where you will be able to download your most up-to-date license certificates for your test and production environments. Download the certificate you desire by simply clicking on its associated link. Once this certificate is saved to a location of your choosing, log into the OnBase configuration. Navigate to the Utils tab, followed by Licensing, then License Certificate, and finally select the Import button. A new window will appear. For this example, we will start with a new install. Let us browse out to the certificate we have downloaded. Click Next to review the changes to your system. When you confirm these changes are correct, click Next to continue. We will then enter our data source, which can be found in parentheses in the OnBase's configuration window title. In our case, it's OnBase. The next warning window is simply telling me that the license I am applying will reduce my existing licenses. This may or may not be the case in your environment. Finally, we made it to the challenge code. We will copy this code and open up the Highland Community webpage once again. Paste this code into the Install License Certificate text box and click Submit. A new code will display. Copy this code and paste it back into the OnBase configuration response code text box. Click on the next button and finally the finish button. Congratulations, you have now applied your license. Have fun with your newly licensed OnBase environment.
Hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our free training resources. And make sure that you reach out if you have any questions that you'd like featured in an upcoming episode of The Question Corner.